was actually dubbing for Lata ji. I was doing a dub and then later on Lata ji would come and sing it. But to my greatest pleasure and happiness, I can't tell you, Jatin Lalit told me that, no, you have sung it so beautifully, we don't want to dub it. I can't tell you what I felt at that time. Oh,